There's no other way you can make it without Jesus. Somebody ought to leave on your feet and just give him praise. But you know you can't make it without him. You can't move without him. You can't live without him. You can't breathe without him. There's no other way you can make it without Jesus. If you know I'm talking about God, you're a couple of people tell him, man, I can't make it without him. Or come up here, I need a praise in church. I said, come on, a couple of people in this section, tell them I can't make it without him. I need him every day of my life. I need him when I wake up. Need him when I go to bed. Need him when I eat my dinner. Oh, come on here. There's no way I can make it without Jesus. If you believe it, open your mouth. Let me hear you shouting to God. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I don't know about you, but I didn't get up out of my bed to come to church to just be cute. But tell him I came with a praise down on the inside. I came with a hallelujah down on the inside. I came with a thank you, Jesus, down on the inside. If you know that's right, take about 10 seconds and open up your mouth and let me hear you praise him like he's been good to you. Oh, come on, New Zion. Somebody open your mouth and give him glory. Yes. Oh, come on, let me hear you praise him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. God has been so good to us, and we thank God for his grace, and we thank God for his mercy. It's so good to see Mama Jackson back in the house with us this morning. Glory to God. Amen. So good to see her. Amen. And we just thank God. I see you back there, Sister Cole. Amen. We thank God. Amen. For some folk that got engaged in the house. I know that they probably don't want me to acknowledge it, but I'm going to put you out there because we celebrate family, we celebrate marriage. Come on, let's give it up for Brother Deontay and Sister Nikki. Come on, sit next to your boo so don't nobody get it twisted. Come on, get your coat. She is on her way to being taken. Hallelujah. So don't nobody mess with her. Don't nobody wink at her. Come on here. Come on here. And they're young and doing it right. Come on, I said young. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, don't hate. Don't hate. You'll be next if you do right. Amen. Glory to God. We still believe in a man loving a woman and a woman loving a man. Am I right about it? And we celebrate it. And we thank God for it. Amen. And for what God is doing. Amen. In this hour. Hallelujah. Amen. God is so good. Amen. Just hug somebody. I just feel Jesus in here. Just hug somebody and say, I bless you in the name of Jesus. Amen. I thank God for you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, hug somebody real tight. Tell them it's so good to see you. Amen. Joy bells keep ringing in my soul. Joy bells keep ringing in my soul. Help me say it. We'll be right back. gospel sanctified church. Somebody walk back and holler, Jesus. Jesus. Oh. Oh, come on, I can't hear you. Throw your hand back and holler, Jesus. Something ought to happen when you call that name. Breakthroughs ought to be present when you call that name. Most people believe in a higher power. Most people believe that they have more power than Christ himself. But if you know where your power source is, if you know where your breakthrough is, if you know where your victory is at, I want you to grab your neighbor by the hand and say, neighbor, you may not remember nothing else that happened after this service. But say, neighbor, I'm getting ready to call a name. And whatever is wrong in your life, when I call that name, he can fix it. When I call that name, he can turn it. When I call that name, he can help you. I want you to rock back and call the greatest name you know. Jesus! He said, if I be lifted, Jesus is the Lord. There it is. That's the Holy Ghost. That's the Holy Ghost. I just felt him coming. Come on, come on. I tell you, praise him. That's the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Say, I don't need no drum track to praise him. When I think of the goodness of Jesus, and oh, he's done for me, my soul, my soul. Come on. Tell him, but don't think about what he done. Tell him to sit down, neighbor. Come on, tell him, come on, tell him, come on, sit. Tell him, but don't think about how he brought you out. Come on, tell him, sit down, neighbor. Come on. Tell him, but don't think about how he brought you this far in 2018. 20 seconds to praise Him without no music. Without, come on, 20 seconds. I want those who don't need it. 20 seconds to praise Him without no music. 20 seconds to praise Him without it. I'm going to give you 20 to praise Him with it and 20 to praise Him with it. This is how you know the real praise. Who can praise Him without it? But it need to be a real one, because some of y'all too cute. But it need to be a real one. This is because God been so good to me that I can't put it into words how I don't deserve His grace. I can't put it into words how I don't deserve what He's done for me. I'm gonna give you 10 more seconds to get a good real one.
Everybody say, hallelujah.
It's all right. This is what church is about. When we preach, he's ministering to us. But when we worship, we're ministering to him. All week, and I was trying to get something to say, and I finally said, God, I'm not going to just throw nothing together to give your people. I said, we have over 25 preachers sitting in New Zion Temple, and I said, Lord, I'm going to let them preach so I can get my mind off Sunday and finish vacationing with my family. This morning, Minister Keisha, wore this place out. And I ended in the Annapolis location. They did a wonderful job. So three services down, one more to go. We have a capable woman of God who we're going to release at the 11 o'clock service. Oh, come on, stay in high worship. Stay there. Stay there. I'll be back Wednesday night and Sunday. I'll be preaching all weekend. But it's good to just sit back and be ministered to. And while this anointing is where it's at, I just want to release our own. She's one of our in-house pastors, an anointed woman of God, who God is doing a great work in. She's all over the place doing kingdom work for God. She just had a prayer conference in South Carolina, and it was off the chain. In this high, come on, that's right. Thank God for our preachers just branching out, doing awesome work for God.